I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine, no friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues, yeah. I wanna drown myself inside the juice, yeah. You know I keep on running from the truth. Is that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you.
I need a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Pause when she talk, nothing like old girl. Scary and sporty. Tell her what I want, what I really, really want is a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy, I fuck up my whole world. Pause when she talk, nothing like old girl.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Vincent. Welcome to today's video. Today we're doing a day in the life vlog. We got a pretty busy day today, so if you're interested, keep watching.
I love you, Beth. Get away from BS. Don't waste no downtime. I don't ever like a bougie. That's the type that won't assume me. And when we get together, hit it like FIFA.
Welcome to the vlog. So today we're gonna be twins. Today we're gonna be making outfits.
First outfit.
Not
advocating. They took over my channel,
the hell
right?
Is that? Yeah, like,
we're in Spanish class right now. We just finished up our assignments. We're just sitting around waiting for class to end. Shri, you're not in the picture.
I saw my head.
You're not in the frame, all right? You're grading outfits.
Rating. You're gonna have to name the segment the Yasmin and Abby.
This is the Yasmin and Abby section of the vlog, all right, guys?
You guys get your own segment.
Okay, so first segment, rating outfit.
Why is it focusing on your arm? It's focusing on your arm, right?
Okay, now it just looks like Vincent Vo.
Okay, our first question for Vincent.
What is your biggest inspiration in life?
My biggest inspiration is Shree.
Why?
You guys gotta speak louder.
Shree is probably the best person I know.
Why?
Smartest ever. I guess probably the best grades ever. Knows everything.
Who's your celebrity crush?
You guys gotta speak louder. You know the mic can't get the audio.
Oh my god.
We're making a telenovela.
Oh my god.
Because we're in Spanish, we gotta make a telenovela.
Was that supposed to be like a throat?
Yeah. You know, half of my friends in English wanted to do what Sunny just did, but we ran out of time. Just finished up the class. We're at brunch right now.
Hey guys, it's your boy.
Hi.
These are my friends.
Your girl.
Oh,
hey, it's your
friends.
Hey, Zoe. Hi. Hi.
You could have
told me. Diego.
I took the camera back. Thank you.
No, thank you.
I'm sorry. Why?
This is my camera.
Mine now.
My camera just kept looking.
Okay, are you recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Wait, flip through. Go.
Is it yours?
Yeah, it's fine.
He's a vlogger. He's a YouTuber. This is a good camera. Why did you bring it?
It's my little sister.
Why did you bring it? Because why not, Josh?
I'm making a video of it.
Whoa, chill. Stay away from it. We're starting to TikTok.
Diego, shut it. Diego, close it. Close it.
Oh yeah, Vincent, get those games.
Thank you.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty.
Show me how you're a man, Drew. Oh my god.
Oh. Is it on? Is it on?
Hi, I'm Kim Scar.
I'll leave my ticket. I'll show you.
Alright, everybody, I just got back home from school. We're gonna chill for a little bit, have some food, and then we're gonna get straight into work because I got a post-lab to complete for chemistry. I got some math homework because that's the last class I came out of. We typically have homework every day. As well as some other classes like English, I gotta read chapter one of my book. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you do enjoy it, please drop a like down below. Leave a comment saying what you guys would like to see next. And subscribe if you want to see more. Otherwise, I will see you guys next time. It's about 10:15. I gotta go to sleep right now. See you guys.
What if you're not interested?
Don't watch. This is what we do in Spanish class, alright?
Now it's double the awkwardness for Abby.
It's only double the awkwardness because we make it double the awkwardness. It's not that awkward, Hydra. You can see yourself now.
You fiend.
We finished Spanish class and we're just hanging around. Shri, I'm trying to film.
This is what you get.